I was behind stage with Coldplay in 2009, and I was humming a song that I made, and they copied me. A month later, they wrote their song, it's the same as mine. I was humming it, and I was backstage with them. I got copied, and I'm suing them for $1 million, and every copy of their song has to be removed from the shelves because they copied what I was doing. It's my notes. I hummed it first.